is we have been ripping up all of our flooring in the kitchen, although this kitchen, whoever did this did a horrible job, and there's so many layers to this floor. There's this vinyl stuff, and there's some plywood, then there's some more plywood, and then there's this, and then underneath that is the actual oak floor, and then underneath the oak floor will be the, you know, subfloor. No, there's the main wood. So there's, this room is actually probably just about 6 inches taller than it actually feels. So we took out as much as we can. These pieces go up underneath the fridge, so that's there for now. So we have to work on how it is. Sandwich right there. But I decided to use this because it hasn't been in much videos, if any at all, at least any videos dedicated to it. So it's a little bit dirty because I did a deep clean test on it one day when I was talking to Dylan. Because we were both kind of curious. I think this one got 30%, which wasn't great, but it was decent. Same thing as the Airspeed 1, which, again, is not anything to be proud of. But this thing, when I got it for free, trash fine. I tore it all the way down to the motor. I made it so that I put female and male ends on the ground and positive wires so that I can pull the motor out anytime if I want to. Floor. This thing probably doesn't do great, but we'll see. Like nice Chinese burning motor. Brush roll is actually in decent condition on this, but the bristles are pretty far gone. But I mostly got this for ASMR in the future, which I basically, that is what this video is. I mean, look what it's dealing with here. This is pretty disgusting. It's really beat up. And it's not the best quality machine. This handle is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. I don't know what they were thinking. It's just about as silly as the Eureka Victory handles, although I think the Victory handles actually have a purpose, but because this is bending the wrong way, it should be bending the other way. So, I don't know. And these handles are just really awkward. They make you work harder to do what you're trying to do. it did what I needed it to. Spore looks a lot better. You can see where there's like rust stain right here. So all in all, it's about what I would expect for what I needed this thing to do. Like I said, it's really beat up. That's why I was honestly pretty rough on it, because it's literally just for video purposes only. I didn't really grab this thing for collecting purposes. Same with any other cheap vacuum I get. They're mostly just for use. Like, I actually want to use this. It's a decent performer, but it's not really anything to collect. Now, the model before this, that purple one that didn't have this big, huge, clear window, and it had, like, purple accents, that was a lot better built. This thing's really... my apologies, but this is really badly built. My dad's using an oscillator, sorry. but other than that, I mean, it's got, like, a decent filter set up here. Quite a bit of dust got by this because there's really no good seal, and this is a really cheesy piece of foam. You can see how much very, like, you know, one thing, you know, like my Hoovers or, you know, Dysons or even the older Bissells can do is keep at least these sand type particles out of the filter. That should not be in the filter, especially at a machine in this thing's price range. When they quit selling these, they were at about $100, so there should definitely be a better silicone system in a $100 machine. These things are just really horribly built. The power speed is the way better option, I gotta say. Just the amount of flex that's barely moving. I'll even hold it still. That's the whole machine flexing. This wiggle around on the base. All of these, everything is nice and tight. Crappie brush rolls. Bissells used to be so much better. This is kind of a... I should compare this sometime to my original Bissell Clean V3590. That would be a cool comparison because I can bet you I'm probably going to end up saying the original is better than this in just about every single way, especially in core length. Look how short this core is. What? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more. Peace.